Now, your 11 InstaWeather Plus forecast with Chief Meteorologist Tom Tasselmyer.
Our early November chill continued this morning with the coldest temperature since last March. First time we've been below freezing officially at BWI Marshall. The low, in fact, was just a degree away from tying the record, 29 set in 1976. This morning, officially down at the airport, it was 30 degrees, and we ended up 10 below normal for the afternoon high, hitting just 51. Starting to cool back a little bit now around the Beltway. Mid to upper 40s common from Martin State Airport around to Pikesville and down to Catonsville. BWI Marshall now a chilly 44 degrees. It's 49 over around Rock Hall, 48 at Chestertown, 40s all the way down to the coast at Ocean City, and low 40s out around Frostburg. Another cool night ahead of us. And if you haven't already had a decent frost or a freeze, for those areas in the city, down along the shore of the bay in Anne Arundel County and toward D.C., there's another frost advisory for tonight because these temperatures will be just like last night, 27 to 34. For the overnight low, the sun went down at 4 minutes after 6 o'clock now as the days continue to shorten up. High pressure to our north, pushing down that chilly air all the way into the mid-Atlantic. A little bit of high, thin cloud cover passing by to our south. Sort of the leading edge of the next storm, which is taking shape down over Louisiana. This is going to move to the north tomorrow night into Thursday and bring us a chilly rain. If this weather pattern had developed or develops about a month or so from now, it could be a wintry mix, but this time around, a little too early for that. It's going to be a cool rain, it looks like, maybe as early as tomorrow night. We'll see the clouds gradually increasing during the day tomorrow. And then once we get past sunset and especially late evening, heading toward 11 o'clock, 12 tomorrow night, chance for a couple of scattered showers moving in our area with rain more likely Thursday morning up until about lunchtime with the showers moving off the coast Thursday afternoon. Friday, we're still locked in under low pressure, so some scattered showers may develop in a few spots, but the main part of this wet weather pattern looks like it'll go through in the first half of Thursday. Tomorrow, look for some sun and chilly temperatures in the morning and then cloudiness in the afternoon with a high of 51 to 56. Light southeast winds on the bay tomorrow with waves averaging around a foot. The Baltimore Harbor water temperature now at 60 degrees. A cool 50 in the mountains, showers developing in the evening out west, and a chance for a shower after sunset around the bay tomorrow from Baltimore down to Annapolis and all the way down to St. Mary's County. About 54 degrees tomorrow. Same kind of scenario, lower eastern shore, but the rain may hold off a little bit longer there. 57 degrees tomorrow. In the Caribbean, it's Tropical Storm Tomas, which has looked pretty good as far as development goes with the satellite imagery. But the Hurricane Hunter plane that went in there today only found winds of 40 miles an hour, so it is still barely a tropical storm. The problem with Tomas is that the Hurricane Center thinks it's going to get a lot stronger, probably become a hurricane and maybe even a Category 2 hurricane as it passes west of Port-au-Prince late in the day Friday. That is a bad scenario for people that are trying to recover from that earthquake earlier in the year. They're still in a dire situation there, and with this hurricane passing just to their west, they're likely to get flooding rains and maybe some very strong winds associated with that storm passing by Friday night before it moves up into the Bahamas and begins to weaken out over the Atlantic over the upcoming weekend. InstaWeather Plus 7-day forecast around Baltimore, increasing cloudiness and 54 tomorrow. A chance for showers Wednesday night into Thursday, and still a slight chance for scattered showers on Friday and Saturday. And the weekend is going to be chilly, highs only in the 40s. But next week, signs of a warm-up. Sunshine Monday and Tuesday as temperatures climb back into the 60s.